there's that done. Commando's training ground. Stunning. Fly, baby, fly. In front, keeps on taking his hands off the handlebars. Does a little dance and all this shit. Quicker than me. Look at them mountains. in the BMW put his foot down trying to close the gap. He's only got a BMW car. He's a little bit busy here. I think so, yeah. Yeah. Can you get through there? Yeah. Can you get through?
Oh, there's an
accident. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there's been a crash. I want to see these motorbikers. If they're coming back, we may as well turn back. I just don't know another way around. I'll stop at that place down there, which is chocker. That's probably why that was chocker, because I normally stop there.
Someone's turning around up there.
What, bike?
No.
It's shut. It's easier for the car to do it and quite difficult for me to do it. Oh! See? He just bumped his finger wagon. it's been a crash, and the road's going to be closed for 5 hours. This is probably why this car park here is so full. But I don't know another way around, so I'm going to have a quick glance at what I can do. We got motorbikes, we can go here. Jump off then. I'll turn it round, and then I'll put it on this. It, with it being live, hopefully it's got a diversion on it. So yeah,
how do we even get around this place?
I have no idea. Well, I reckon I can do it quicker than 5 hours. Glencoe, I believe these mountains are called the Three Sisters. It's because they are big bitches. Right, that road's shut. Unfortunately, there's been an accident. Don't know anything more than that, except the road will be shut for 5 hours. So I'm going to try and make my way around. Am I on? Yes. My Garmin's obviously going to constantly tell me to go back, which it is now. It's doing my head in. Because I dropped pins in, it'll just constantly want you to join it. So let's see what we can find. Out of Glencoe is closed, so I'm trying to make my way around it, and I've discovered this little beauty. Still haven't found my way to get the Welly stop. I found a fantastic road. Found a way around this Glencoe malarkey. Wow, it's hard when there's only one road. My first thing was to go back out into a town and then do a direct route, but now it takes you straight back to the same place. But we think we found a coastal road which you can get by it, but it's going to be busy because everybody else is going to be using it. There's actually diversions up the route we were going to take, the coastal route. Shame they weren't up about an hour ago. Been pissing about for a good hour. Yes, this coastal route gets us round. It's a right road, to be fair. Of having a motorbike. We've been here for a few hours. 15 minutes away from our digs, so technically the tour is almost over, although this road is superb. Look at the size of that waterfall. I can see it, but I bet you can't. Scenery. An hour and a bit away from our digs. Been a hell of a detour, but quite scenic. We're back on our normal road. That was one hell of a detour. Traffic on some roads standstill for 6-7 miles. Unbelievable. Coaches in there, they're not going to get there to their destination until 12 o'clock tonight, if that. Anyway, we're due to land now at 6:30, when it should have been, I think it was 4:30, that's including our stops. I think it was 2:30 if we went to the direct route. Over and out.